But let me assure you that Coach Kosiapi has done a lot for Mother Ghana. I have huge respect for that gentleman. We have nothing against him. We, through the FA, contacted him, gave an appointment. We all fully supported him. In all the assignments he engaged in, as a minister, I had a direct instruction from the president, giving full support, which I did. All the support I did. So we provided all the support to him. We gave him a contract for 2 years. For the 2 years, we don't owe him a peso, paid everything. There was a contract extension. If that one, we paid about 3 months or so, not about 3 months. So it's not that we have been so disrespectful to the gentleman, and then we have been uncared. Not at all. No. We've shown care, concern to the gentleman. We've given that respect as a Ghanaian. That respect. When I became minister, Avram Grant, we owed him at that time. Gradually, we resolved it and paid him off. So I can assure the nation that gradually, we shall pay Kosiapi all his entitlements. Can I hear you?